Here's what I think about the LTT screwdriver against my favorite snap-on screwdriver. Number one, the knurling. I love the knurling. Let's just get all in your PC build with one hand easily. Puts the snap-on to shame. Number two, the bit holder. 12 bits in a holder that keeps them from getting lost. Snap-on though, you only get 5 bits. You can lose them easily, but you can store extra stuff in the handles. Number three, let's call out the extra magnetic tool bit that you get. I love the fact that if you need to really grab something in your case, this gives you extra force. Number four, this ratcheting mechanism really is lovely with the aggressive knurling, way better than the snap-on, but not everything is perfect. I think the handle is too smooth. I feel like I might just drop the screwdriver into the guts of my PC. My last complaint is branding though. I want to see LTT all over the screwdriver. Pricing, big deal. Both these screwdrivers, a normal person should not buy. $77 for the snap-on, $70 for the LTT screwdriver. That's a lot of money for a screwdriver.